look outside the window at the shadows in the night. I hear the sound of distant crying and darkness multiplying and weary hearts denying. All I hear are the heartbreaks beating like a drum, beating with emotions. All I hear are the voices telling me to go, but I can never run. Because in actual fact, if I was not African, who would I be?
That's the question.